Before Thomas Edison invented the electric light bulb, the electric light bulb being the first major machine, we were getting an average of 10 hours sleep a night. Within 50 years, people were getting an average of 9. Within another 50 years, or 60 or so, people were down to 6.7 hours of sleep a night average. This is a disaster. The machines are in control of your mind. You need 10 hours sleep a night. 10 is Zen. 8 is not great. 9 is barely fine.